All right, we're back. Thanks for sticking with me. Looks like the war suit's done. That's real nice. Put Boom Boom in that in a moment. And let's make contact here. Do we have the intel? Nope, 90 intel. And we have 56. We can scan for these, for this. Or maybe we can upgrade a link here. Huh. Yeah, we're making contact here. I don't think we'd have the intel for either. Oh, only 30 intel. Oh, then it'd be 30, 60, which is still 90. Haha. So, all right. I guess, you know, we have the data pad finishing soon, so. Let's go to the caves. Let's see what's up there. We'll scan those till we get a mission or enough intel to make some contact. There we go. 55 intel. Greetings, Commander. All right, let's get that gatekeeper autopsy finished. Referred to as the gatekeeper, seems to harbor considerable psionic power. Okay.
As with the alien's other unique biomechanical field unit, it will take some time to decipher the systems involved in its function.
Okay. Oh, wait, let's assign a Proving Grounds project. Experimental powered weapon. I guess it's a... let's go with experimental heavy weapon. Yeah, let's go with experimental heavy weapon. I'll send word when the project is complete. Hope we don't get something we already have and like we're at the limit there. Okay. Oh, dark event complete. And except for construction effort by reducing. Okay, that's fine. Alright, let's continue the training here. Sustain, solace, insanity. Including mental control. Let's do sustain. Oh. I don't feel the need to upgrade yet. We'll finish the scan here since only 3 days are left. Sweet. Only further our advances. I have new item available, alien psyamp. Okay. Appearance is somehow directly connected to its notable psionic aptitude. The aliens always have some reasoning to their actions, even as twisted as it is often revealed to be. Okay. Oh, we got the highest level psyamp, it looks like. Well, good thing I didn't buy the other one.
Now that we've built the shadow chamber, we should be able to complete a more thorough analysis of the alien artifacts and data we've been recovering.
Alright, let's start that shadow project for the, let's research for that vial we found oh so long ago.
Incoming message for you, Commander.
Let's accept that transmission.
Your progress against the aliens over the past month has been significant, Commander.
It's just because there was one dark event.
If we are going to eliminate the alien threat.
Aliens hide in ambush among populace. Aliens make great strides in the Avatar project, instantly adding one block, and I don't care about this thing, so, about the hidden event. We're going to ignore it, because we're going to finish this first. Boom. Alright. Yep, we're going to that supply drop. After the supply drop, we'll have enough intel to make contact. And set the Avatar project back again. What is this? Shredder gun. This wrist-mounted slug thrower sprays a cone of razor-sharp particles, damaging multiple enemies and shredding their armor. One shredder gun has been added. Okay. We have idle staff in the laboratory? Oh, we never visited the laboratory when it was finished. Oops. Now you're working on the Shadow Chamber research. What is this? Unused delirium cores. Let's finish scanning here. Oh, hello.
Still can't believe it's come to this.
I truly hope we have some images are the worst of what we find today.
They're slaughtering us, Doctor. What could be worse?
We're about to find out. I patched the Shadow Chamber directly into the ship's computer. It's been sifting through the material we recovered non-stop since our return, cataloging sequences.
Genetic sequences in near infinite combination, yet all bearing similar genetic markers, human markers.
There must be thousands of them.
Tens of thousands, and the procedure is still nowhere near complete.
Which is why we need the ship's computer to find out where they came from. By cross-referencing them,
little story here,
managed to hack from the Advent Network. It's an admission file from one of the gene therapy clinics.
Avatar. Just what exactly is in that vial?
In my worst nightmares, I would never have imagined.
Doctor.
I believe we have found the missing civilians.
That's impossible.
The gene clinics. Millions of people just looking for help.
Medically screened and selected. Suitable candidates taken to that contemptible facility to be processed, refined into the material we now possess.
But why do this?
I could not begin to fathom a guess at this point. There exists no research that would ever warrant this.
It's genocide, Doctor. And these people are walking right into it. We may not know what they're doing with this stuff, but I think I can find out where it's going. Got it.
Ooh.
It's a high security production facility. Standard defensive complement.
Then I strongly suggest we pay them a visit, Commander.
Agreed. The information we gain could prove invaluable towards stopping the aliens' true agenda.
All right. Once we're done scanning for these supplies.
We're making progress, right, Commander. I've updated our objectives based on the latest findings.
All right, let's research that codex brain. Now let's go to engineering and build items. What items can we build here? Weapons. I guess we spent a gatekeeper shell in making it. So we can do a Gremlin Mark III. That's pretty cheap. I don't think we need any armor, and I think we're okay on items for now. Yeah, P-bomb doesn't seem to be worth it. Alright, let's go to the Proving Grounds, see what we got.
Millions of innocent lives unknowingly walking right into the aliens' trap. We should have realized sooner. We knew the aliens couldn't be trusted, but their message has always been louder. And they've certainly got a lot more incentives to offer in city centers than we do out here. Either way, we can't let this go on, no matter what interesting choice.
Yep.
Send word as soon as we're finished, Commander.
Okay, and this is the facility? Or is this... We must make contact. Damn it. Operation Black Site Dead. Okay. Alright, good. We were kind of going there anyway. Let's finish getting our supplies. Breakthrough on the Avatar Project. Alright, just one tick.
If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
Training complete. Continue the training here. Void Rift. There we go. This is an AoE ability, I believe. I'm okay doing that. Can we please finish? Alright, we did it. Ignore. New staff available. Ignore. Let's make contact right here.
Commander, we've utilized all of our available communications capacity. We can't establish any new contacts until we upgrade our systems.
We're going to upgrade our systems. Don't you worry. With 608 supplies, we're going to upgrade some systems. Oh, hello, Codex Brain Thing. Another cutscene here. Jeez, that's a little loud. Sorry.
Commander, we're making progress piecing this thing back together. But it hasn't been pretty.
Our soldiers completely disabled this unit in the field. What we're hearing is merely a byproduct of electrical impulses. I assure you, it is well past the point of feeling pain.
I'll take your word for it, Doctor.
I'm sending you a new sequence now.
Also seems to be like a robot.
These are coordinates. Return coordinates. I think we've got a point of origin. Well, part of one.
Something else. Something underneath. One more. The unit is attempting to block further access.
That's not all it's doing. I'm losing the data we've already decrypted.
Almost there. Just one more adjustment.
Forget the data. It's accessing the power core. Overriding my safety. Increasing power levels to Titan. Sever the connection.
There.
Ooh! Oh, you broke the shadow chamber.
Some sort of fail-safe protocol, I imagine. The Codex must have intentionally overloaded the interface to prevent any further theft of information. Still, I believe I was one step ahead.
That's an enormous amount of data.
Yes, and I expect it may take some time to decipher.
Better get started. I don't think we're going to be able to do that again.
I'll proceed with the necessary research and preparation. With your approval, of course, Commander. I'd also suggest we look into those coordinates.
That's if I can reconstruct the data we lost in the transfer. I just hope it was worth it.
I better still be able to see how many enemies I'm facing. Decrypt Codex data. Okay.
Tabs on all our operations. People are standing by for your orders.
In the field, the Codex appears as an anomalous form in an almost constant state of flux, seemingly only present in our world for milliseconds at a time. However, it was apparently not immune to the effects of conventional weaponry. It dissipated before leaving behind this object.
All right. We have another shot. Oh, we do. Encrypt Codex data. There we go. Let's do it. And all right, resistance comms. We have two or three. We have two resistance comms. So let's go here and upgrade.
Resistance communications facility upgraded.
All right, good stuff. We can probably pull somebody off a power relay. If we really needed to increase how many connections we can make.
I've marked the location Shen pulled from the Codex, Commander. It's a remote region, out in the woods away from any populated areas.
All right, well,
we need to contact the local resistance forces if we want to get a closer look.
At least it's possible.
Commander,
all right, we will.
I've updated our current objectives based on the most recent findings.
Let's view this mission from the Resistance. That's a lot of intel. And an engineer. That's okay. And we got a heavy mech, elite trooper, elite lancer, gatekeeper, archon, elite shield bearer, Andromedon. All right.
Setting
let's go.
For the Western European Ward.
Oh, I still have so many contacts left to make. Should be okay, though. Where is a... Oh, first, you need to get you into your new shiny suit. So, and I wanted loadout. Get rid of that exosuit. Yourself into a war suit. Pretty good. May want to switch. Nah, the gas bomb just has such a large area. I think having two of those is better. And for Abe, let's try you with a shred thing. 4 to 7, radius of 4, range of 27, less of a range, much bigger radius, 6 to 9 damage. Yeah, let's give you a shredder gun. Let's see how that works. And everybody else is pretty much good to go, I think. Yeah, let's launch.
Skyranger deployed. In position to drop.
Well, let's drop. Let's get it done out there.
We received the priority one transmission from the spokesman. The resistance has a VIP operating in this area in need of immediate extraction. Advent forces are on alert nearby. Be prepared to engage and eliminate any hostile contacts. Secure the area and escort the VIP to safety.
Alright, so time to save the VIP. Everybody looking good in their shiny, smooth armor. One day we'll get to do a mission. For now, we are just thinking about doing a mission. There we go. Let's drop in. I wonder if we start with concealment. Looks like we do. And we start with the VIP, so we just need to get to the extraction zone, which is on the roof of this building.
Secure the VIP and proceed to the evac volume for extraction.
Alright. Not sure about that evac point.
Advent already knows we're here, so your position
okay.
Is concealed for the extraction.
Alright, is this the edge? Alright. So is this. I say we come up around this way. That's going to be, I think, our best course of action. And we're going to send out our concealed scout. Yeah, right there, huh? That is a couple of mechs. Get to right here. God, I don't know. We can't move up close to them at all. And there's, like, no cover. All right, let's start getting people in position here to crack them next turn. You know what? Let's not do it the dumb way. Move Abe. Abe, I think you should be able to go to here without popping anybody. Oh, come on! For real? Oh, he just goes straight into Overwatch, huh? All right, where's the shred gun? There it is. Oh, it's a cone. And we can't... Nope. Nothing. Alright, so 100% chance on that guy. Only 69 on that guy, huh? Alright, well, let's hit this heavy mech. I'm good we didn't crack that group at least. Both to increase everybody else's aim and shred that armor up real nice. Oh, and remove his Overwatch, of course. Alright. Black Widow, can you blue screen around this guy to death, please? No. 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 Oh, shit, you can't. That means if I move you, you're not... You might get a... I don't want to go past Abe. Because I'm afraid I go past Abe, I pop that, that group. So if we're gonna have to move boom boom first. Alright, what do we got? Saturation fire doesn't reach anything. We got 73 on that guy. It's a good chance to kill. Alright, let's take it. Oh, thank you so much. I appreciate it greatly. She is... No, she's not even going to have a shot with her sniper rifle there. Unfortunate. Do you have a shot on him? No, the shot's there, there. No. So basically we can't get that mech. Is what's going on. And I can't just leave people, like, out in the wind here. And I think here is a terrible place to go. And also, you don't have a shot. Because the thing is, this guy is going to, like... He may shoot missiles at us. And that would be really bad. Which is why I also don't want to pop that group yet. Because he's going to shoot missiles at us. And that's really bad. Yeah, but she's not gonna have a shot. This is so strange. We might just have to mimic beacon this turn. Which, I mean, it really sucks to mimic beacon on turn one, but I think we have to. We have to get that, we have to get it far away from us. So, unless we can somehow weasel out a shot,
if you say so.
That also kills it, by the way. No, you can't even think about hacking this turn. Ugh, we should be fine here, right?
Seems doable.
Pistol overwatch. You get here and hunker. And you throw that... Where are they going, camera? Throw that mimic beacon... Like, I don't care, just it only has to absorb one shot. But it needs to be really far away from us. Lucky me, it decided to move.
You know that was good. Aren't we looking for this?
I just hope they don't get to actually go. This guy's ding off the armor if it even hits. But please do nothing more than point. You're the best. Alright, I'm guessing at this point, if Chops moves, she's spotted. Yeah, she's just assed out. We can try this. Doing the shred gun on one target seems. Oh no, it's two targets. It's two targets. Let's try it. Let's fire the shred gun. I don't want to hit that car. I think we're okay here. Here we go. Boom. Ooh. Pretty good. Yep, you're very sad about it. And you have good reason to be. Let's fire our pistol at this robotic fellow. With our blue screened rounds. Ooh. Ooh. Let's take our lightning hands on, well, let's take our lightning hands right here. Grazed, huh? Just a little off. And then we're gonna face off. Try to just get as much damage out there as we can. Yeah, that guy's very dead. That guy is very hurt.
Did you see that one?
I did. No, where's my sniper at? There you go, buddy. Get that. 91. Do it. Alright, and we maintained our concealment and saw how a new heavy thing works. Destroyed that fucking cover. I'm happy about that. Let's run up. I think we're okay to run up here.
Got it.
Ooh, that thing. Gatekeeper. Let's get the loot. Two superior laser sights. Sweet.
I have the asset.
Okay. So we're gonna try to position up for these guys. I think that's too close. This is the building we're trying to get on top of. Yes, it is. And there's our way up. Let's try not to destroy that. Alright, boom, boom. I think you can come to here. Are you kidding? Did they see me through a wall? For real? How did they see me? That is utter horseshit. Oh, that was the wrong person. Well, you're there now.
What's over there?
I guess we're giving aid protocol to... She's still concealed for now. That's
recibimos fuego intenso.
Oh yeah, she got the
They're on to me.
God damn it. What the hell is he doing?
Watch the flanks.
I don't know what the heck that just was. Ah, looks like the man's raining down some missiles, huh? Well, let's not be under those missiles when that happens. In fact, we're gonna move Abe to here. Far, far away from Missile Town. And what do we have shots on? We got shots on that dude. Got shots on that guy. If we kill him, does he not shoot missiles at us? I would love to know if that is a thing. All right, Chops, we're gonna have to think about you for a second. Can we get an acid bomb around this corner? And will it be effective? I just totally lost that other Archon. Yep, that other Archon's kind of like out of the picture right now. So, I think an acid bomb on this guy is fine, because we want to shred that armor. And that's what this is going to do for us. Puts the acid burn on him. Alright, let's follow up with, what is it, 11? We've already killed 5 or 6. And this is... Then we killed 5. This is 3. There might be 3 more after this. Honestly, I kind of just want to rocket this thing, too. This is to give us maximum chance to destroy it. Yeah, Chops, you'd have to crit to kill that thing. And I don't want you getting close unless it's guaranteed. Well, she's got to move. Well, we get to fire our pistol first. Before moving. Hey, he's down.
You know that was good.
Alright, we very clearly still have to move away, so... Let's move away. Petite, you got... I mean, you just got a book, man. Yeah, just book it to here. Get away from potential missile town. You're just gonna end up hunkering. I don't think there's any good place where we get a shot on this Archon. Alright, I guess technically here we get a shot on this Archon. Archon? No, Gatekeeper. It's a 63. Please hit. Oh, we have a chance. We have a chance. For Chops to finish it.
Moving to position.
Jeez, that thing's defense is monstrously high. We do 8 to 10. That's more than enough. Do I want 2 at 62? Or 1 at 77? Let's save the rapid fire. Oh, damn it. She was too close to the explosion. It's my bad. 100%. She is currently implacable, though. Let's run her back to here. Man, first injury in a long time. You can just move up to here and hunker. Yep, little rockets. Oh yeah, we still have an Archon doing shit, huh? Ooh. Chops is going to eat your face. All right, let's get a little assistance. Where's Black Widow? Can she get a shot on this dude? No, she can only long watch. What if we come up to here? Yeah, you do have a shot on this guy then. No, you don't. Alright. Everything is lies all the time. Excuse me? No targets available? I'm starting to think nobody can hit this guy. Where's the... Let's move the VIP. That's what I'm thinking right now. The VIP is in a bad spot. I do want to get her closer to the building, but at the moment, that seems like a precarious choice. And too far ahead of the squad. Move you there for now. Huh. Can't believe you don't have a shot there when there's a targeting reticle over his damn noggin. Let's see into this building. We can get okay. Let's do this. Let's be a little cute. I am not an XCOM player from back in the day, actually. I knew very little of the series before its reboot, the KSMM. Also, good to see you. Thanks for coming out to the show. What you missed was more poor positioning on my part. All right, you know what? Chops. No, that's not chops. Let's just get right here.
On your order.
This is what's happening. We're gonna rapid fire this guy. 8 to 10, huh? No, that's per shot, though. Yeah, that's per shot. So, say goodnight, Mr. Archon. Oh yeah, she gets a little move. Move you up here. All right, only three enemies remain. Let's get you to there. Black Widow. Let's get you here. They do a good job of, there's a lot of things in the works, but in any given moment, you only really have to pay attention to, like, one or two. It's kind of like, honestly, the thing I can compare it most to is a game of, pool, where in pool, oh, car. See, there you go. Per example of car exploding. In pool, like, you're looking at your current shot. Excuse me. You're looking at your current shot, but you're really thinking about your next shot. And that's pretty much as far as you go. Occasionally, you'll think, like, two or three shots. Do we have to run all the way around this stupid roof? Oh, that's so annoying. All right, let's get Chops up here and see what happens. Nothing bad, which is a surprise. Nope, you can't move yet. Neither can you. block the door. Let's get Boom Boom up here. Everybody to the roof. So you're just looking at what enemy do I have to eliminate first, and then move on to the next enemy. All right. Yeah, just casually walk away, human. How far can you make it? Ooh, not very far at all. Pills can make it pretty far, though, right? That he can. Yeah, now we're just all out sprinting for the door here. Where's the VIP? How far can you make it? You can make it to the ladder. So Black Widow, you can make it up the ladder. You're going to be the last person up the ladder. Let's see. After a while, I get impatient, just start clicking tiles, getting your team slaughtered. Yeah, that, if you do that, you're certainly going to have a bad time. But it's not something as intense, like you have to think, like you have to really plan out this, that, the other thing. Oh, I could have gone... No, he's just kicking the door open. Otherwise, you're going to stand no chance. You can just keep it very much in the moment, thinking only a little bit ahead. And then just, it's a lot of also like reading the situation. Yeah, you can't, we can't run over this glass. All right, so everybody around the bend. Good, that human didn't turn into a faceless. I'm really excited for that. Looks like next turn we're going to get to the evac zone. Black Widow's got to move next. Just because she's blocking the ladder. And there are... there we go. A couple of other tactical things that you can really help you out, but aren't super necessary. Like, the reason I gave the gunslinger blue screen rounds is because she fires so many times. You fire up to 5 times in a turn. And the blue screen rounds do extra damage per shot. So, on the person who fires the most, they're going to be the most useful. Kind of why I had the poison rounds on her before when we were fighting more organic enemies. Because the poison reduces their chance to hit. So I wanted to spread that poison around as best I could. I think we're going to get out of here clean. I think next turn we'll be able to get everybody into the drop zone there. Or the evac zone, rather. It's the opposite of the drop zone. Something moved over there. No, there's certainly... Oh, hello! Can we just ignore them and leave? Alright, well, we got some hits there, but... Straight into the battle frenzies, huh guys? Right, let's see if we can get the VIP away. We can. I think she's one of the farthest people away, so... Evac it. Whoop, gone. Now if Abe can get in, we're good. Everybody's in. We're just going to, we're just gonna leave these fellas behind. No need to kill everybody. Just make sure we get everybody in there. Alright, Chops is next. Right in the middle there. It seems like somebody doesn't have a spot. We'll just start to evac them. Yeah, because Abe can come like... What the hell? I want to see like what that route is. Get Black Widow in there. I like that you can sprint and then evac. That's very nice of them. If I could, if evac costs your action, ugh. All right, get in there. All right, let's watch Abe do this crazy run. He better not hurt himself. Just drops straight down. Kicks the door open. Climbs the pipe. Okay. evac, please. Let's hope everybody's evac is 3. Alright, 3 is the evac. One more. Just get out of there. No need to kill everybody. I don't think that group would give us a particular amount of trouble. But weren't in the best position to fight them because I would want to utilize explosives and they're directly underneath of us, which is not a good time to utilize explosives. You don't want to blow out your ground beneath your feet.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
All right. Excellent mission. She wasn't even under fire. That stupid thing blew up next to her. I put her too close. I thought there was enough distance. I looked like that thing exploded when we first encountered it, so. All right, another engineer, which is nice. Put them on those upgraded comms we just made and make more contact. So we're going to be doing that when we get back from our second break, which you're going to take right now. We're waiting for this loading screen to finish. So if you're having a good time tonight, I encourage you to follow so you know if I go live again. If you're watching this replay on YouTube, I encourage you to subscribe so you know if new videos are posted. Just find me on Facebook and Twitter right over there. And we'll be right back once these loading screens are done and our break is over. All right, stick around.
Excellent work.
Wait for this to finish. That's gravely wounded is BS. Took like 4 damage.